Welcome back to Assiter Auctioneers, and in this video I'm going to give you a short overview of the My Account function on our online bidding platform. First, you'll want to go to the Login and Register button and go ahead and log in. And at the bottom of the page, you will find under User Links the account link, and this will take you to your user account. Here you will have your account information that you put in upon registration, if you need to make any adjustments there. Here in this box where it says password, you could go click over here on the end to edit your password and to update it if you need to change your password yourself. Here's the items that you expressed that you were interested in, how you heard about us, your up-to-date phone number and contact information, billing address, shipping address, etc. In your preferences, you will find a notification updates, like the auto bid, if you placed a max bid on an item, and the computer's bidding on your behalf. If you have it selected, it will send you an email or a notification of when it bids on your behalf. Like the outbid option will send you an email when you've been outbid. The others in here, like Winner Notify, will get an email when you've won. New Payment Notify will get an email when you've made a payment on your account, if you have that selected. And another one to look for is a lot closing soon. So if you have something on your watch list, which we'll talk about here in just a second, then you will get a notification within the last 15 minutes that that lot is about to close. Here is also your preferences of receiving our general email blast, auction email blast, and lots to bid and watch emails. Under the credit cards tab, you will have the option to add different credit card payments. If you need to change your credit card payment, you can delete your credit card that you have on the system here, and you can add a new credit card here. This is the card that we will verify your account with. And also charge if you wish to pay with your items that way. Under watch list is where you will have the items that you're watching and bidding on. If you add something in the catalog to your watch list, it will appear in the watch list tab. So, and these will be listed per auction. So here in the first group, we have the Jim's Tall and Big Men's Shop, and those are the items that we have watched there. Under the amusement and gaming machine, the items we have bid on or watched there, and under the heavy equipment and truck auction, items we're watching there. If you've placed a bid on something, if you've been outbid, you will notice that the ring around the lot will be red. If you are the winning bidder, the ring around the lot will be green. Under your invoices tab, you'll always get an invoice emailed to you, but you will also be able to go back and look at your invoices in your My Account tab under the Invoices tab here, and they will show up down here as you've been invoiced for your winning bids. As always, if you have any questions, feel free to reach out to us at Assiter Auctioneers. Telephone number 806-655-3900 or at info@assiter.com. Thank you very much. Good luck and good bidding.